Hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everything in between, and it's almost a full moon. It's very cool. Almost like it makes it look like a day. We are going to be doing a Sabaal's mission. I'm assuming it's Sabaal's mission, seeing as the meter has mysteriously disappeared. Which I have nothing to do with that. Am I going to make this? Keep going. Damn it, AJ. You could have kept going. You would have been fine. Yeah, I think this is the second to last mission. So I think we do this mission, then we kill Pagan Ming, and then we go and take out the fortress. I think that's how it goes, but I'm not 100% on that. How? Tight turn. Not that tight a turn. Bugger! I'm really bad at that wingsuit. I'm gonna turn tight here. I've got a lot more height than last time. Still not enough height to make it through here unscathed, unfortunately. Still gonna have to touch down. I was hoping to glide all the way in. Apparently not. I can make that go down. No! Oh, over the top! Phew! If I hadn't pulled the chute there, I would have probably died by smacking into that. That's not what I wanted to land on, but I won't argue. What's happening here? Oh, you just got the fuck beaten out of you! Come on. My money's on her, seeing as she's already put him on the ground once.
We've been waiting for you.
Who are you?
Everybody is rallying for one final push. We're hitting Pagan's fortress.
I'm doing it this mission.
It won't be easy.
Money. Sure.
I heard about Amitha. Whatever you're feeling, just know that Sabaal only wants what's best for Kirat.
Well, Amitha disappeared somewhere. I don't know if you killed her, so.
We have to get going.
800 meters. I'm gonna take the buzzer because screw driving that way. And rough! You still don't know? Yeah. Why did I just crash? Okay. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Nobody spotted me. How do they know where I am?
Are you doing something about those machines on next?
Come on, guys. Don't be saying I can't do all of this. That's not what I want. They have so much body armor now. They're all screaming words. Huh. Let's go.
Your blood.
You need to be quiet.
Nothing well. He's gonna block soon, hopefully. He did not. There he goes, come on, there he goes. It takes a lot longer to blob than I think he does. Is he retreating? That's where I'm being shot from. I'm just being shot from somewhere. Well, mostly because I was being. Whoa, bullet hits. Didn't know where from.
I'm going to John!
But from where?
That was a very dramatic death.
Ajay, use explosives to breach the main gate.
Well, give me a second, huh? Gotta get to it first. This guy there. Ooh, this guy's over here. Yes, I'm shooting the dudes.
We gotta get through the gate, hit it with the explosive.
Go,
I think
go,
nine?
Go,
nine.
Shooting.
Did you think we wouldn't fight back?
The gate is free. Move it!
Get to the gate!
Affirmative.
Okay.
We are the future, not you.
People up above, but I've no idea how to get to them. What is happening? Run straight at me in a line so I can take you out quicker. It's good training advice, actually. Bag of meat. Is there a bear in there? Where the fuck did a bear come from?
We're taking the headquarters!
Oh, I guess I'm sorry? Not really. Go away. I don't know why, but it started freezing every now and again. That was awesome. I think when you throw that meat, and this may well have been explained at an earlier point, when you throw that, it just spawns an animal. Oh, that's brilliant. I didn't know that. I thought it was just retracting the ones that are nearby. All we got left now, after rushing for these ones, is the comms center. Shouldn't be that hard, because I'm not going to wait to glide over to it this time. Stay off. That was a bad spray. Wow, he took that many shots and could still shoot back. Okay, I'm dead. I'm dead. Wow, I'm not dead. This gun has just got so much fire.
Communication room! for reinforcements now.
We have to win.
The fire rate is so high, it's incredible. Accuracy leads you to be a bit lacking, but it's technically a pistol. Do not expect the world from it. There we go. You need to reload. Did I reload the rocket? I did. Sniper rifle also needs to reload before we go any further. Yeah, this tech mine. Oh god, it's so powerful.
They're mounting a counter attack! Hold the fortress!
Let's do this. What else we got? Oh, health. So fun video game. Did I get him? I think I hit him but didn't kill. Yeah, it's okay to hit but didn't kill by the looks of it. Just stay down, please.
Changing magazine! Cover me!
That's someone behind us, by the way, guys. You haven't noticed. Good night. Let's actually use a real gun for this last couple. I say real gun, I mean like actual firearm. Ah, that was good. Oh, you missed? Seriously? Worked, but I don't know what I wanted to do.
Don't give them an inch.
By it worked, I just mean it didn't kill me.
Stay out, Gatchan! You're no match for me.
That didn't work either. Was planning to do a takedown from above and then do the knife thing. Unfortunately, I kinda missed.
The fortress is ours!
Pound down the statue!
Down with Bagan!
Bring it down!
Knife.
Death to Bagan men!
Oh, good fur.
Benchard, why would you do that?
By the god!
Sorry, are you telling me? Are you asking why would I do that when you're telling me to blow up the statue? Right, everyone get away from it. You die. Oh. This explosion's so good it stopped the game. Oh, there it goes.
Really, RJ? What do you have against my likeness? All those posters, Eric, my double, and now this. Am I missing a hint? Should I start taking this personally? That statue was solid fucking gold. Literally. I'm not being metaphorical. Do you know how many artifacts I had to melt down to get it made? And poor Eric standing there for God knows how long just to pose for it. Well, it's done, it's done. And dinner's nearly ready.
Ball. I got the gate open. I'm heading for the palace.
The Royal Guard is counterattacking. We can't support you.
I'm going in.
Kira be with you, brother.
Yeah, I believe this is the last mission. So, Let's go finish this. I don't think there's actually a gunfire here. The Royal Palace. The place where it both ends and begins. Apparently. We have skill points. What skill points do we have? Calm boost. Useless. Okay, so we don't have karma points. Skill points. Can I put my gun away? The H? Nope, you can't hold your gun. It does it for you. Sweet. Oh, Ming! I have words to say. I'm actually gonna kill Ming, I think. Because I let him live the first time I played through, and not much happened. So I'm gonna kill him. Just because it's different from the last time I did it. Just to see what happens. Alright. That's not my gun.
Come in! I apologize for the austerity I sent to help home. Chances are you shot them on your way in. Now, before we begin... To whom am I speaking? The son who returned to scatter his mother's ashes, or the lunatic who has murdered his way to the top of my mountain? If I was speaking to the first guy, then I would say, sit down. Let's be civilized. Enjoy some food. But we tried that before, didn't we? At our first meeting? You sat right here. Paul was off applying voltage to the nipples of your rude little plus one. I stood just like this. And what were my exact words? Stay here, enjoy the crab rangoon, don't move, I'll be right back. Now, if you had just listened, just waited for me, then we would have come back here straight away, together, and scattered your mother's ashes. So then you must be the second guy who didn't listen. Decided instead to join the other monkeys and start throwing his shit around. But I'll tell you what. I call a do-over. I say you have two choices. One, you could shoot me, boring, or you could sit down, enjoy some food, and you and I will go scatter your mother's ashes together.
And I'm not gonna kill him here. There's a later on part where you can kill him, but I do like this cutscene. So he gets to live for now.
So, who did you kill? Is it Amitar? Sabal? Doesn't really matter. I already know. I just want to hear you say
nobody.
Fuck you.
My goodness, boy, you didn't even blink. Well, you do realize that you're just giving away your country, right? It's yours. It's always been yours. Kirat is yours. I pulled you off the bus in the first place to pass it on to you. Well, I suppose you could take it back. You're halfway there, one down. One to go. Not that I want to put ideas in your head. At least now we know you have a taste for doing what it takes. Well, no more putting it off, I suppose. Well, come on. And don't forget
that you've just been carrying around everywhere you've been, hang gliding and all.
You do realize that urn represents all that's left of the old RJ. The pre-Kirat RJ. Once you spread those ashes, all the ties you have to that previous life are gone. And then what happens? Well, I suppose you could do what I did after Mohan killed Lakshmana.
Oh, you didn't know that, did you?
Yes, your father killed your half-sister, and then your mother killed him in return. I simply continued where she left off. I killed so many people for them. But then I realized I was only using Lakshmana's death as an excuse to do whatever I wanted to do. Just as you use those ashes as an excuse to do whatever you want to do. God damn if it isn't fun. Well, you finally made it. You know, the one and only time I walked into this place, I came in the same man and came out like this. You will come out a king. Well, go on, then. Do what you came here to do.
And with that, we come to the end of Far Cry 4. I thank you all for joining me on this trip through, as much as I love that song, through the sort of the journey of AJ from a sane American boy to an insane leader of an insane country. I hope you all have a nice morning, a nice evening, and a nice afternoon. And I shall eventually be seeing you in Banished. Depends on how that all goes.
Pagan's dead.
Good, brother. It's finally over. I can't believe it. Did you find Lakshmana?
Yeah, I found it, Sval. My mom's at rest now. Thank you.
Kirat's free, brother. Mohan's at rest too now, because of you. Come on home. I could use a right-hand man to bring Kirat back to its roots.
I am home. Home is the king.
Hello, David. Oh, Mr. Gale. Well, I guess that's it then.
No more mayhem and destruction. Hanging up the old rocket launcher.
Right. I really love what you've done with the place. It'll be sad to see you go.
To be on the shelf, as it were. Gathering dust.
Unless...
some unfinished business, perhaps. Loose ends to snip. Or people to kill. That's what I just said, Donald. It's Yogi, you prat. Smoke?
Smoke?
Not this time.
You.
Yeah, and now the world opens up again for us to do with whatever we shall. Including shoot the shit out of these guys. Goodbye!